do this. I wish there was some other way. You are stunning tonight. Brilliant. More gracious than I imagined when I wrote the play for you. Love of my life, shining like the brightest star in the sky, dancing to my music. The only time in my life when I was happier was the day you said you felt the same way. That you love me as much as I love you. That you chose me over everyone else who adored you. I ran backstage as soon as the music stopped. But then I saw you with another man. As soon as I saw his flowers, I knew the truth. Your smile pierced my heart, and in that very moment, I lost everything I hold dear. You broke my heart, Marie. You made my life a lie. I have nothing left to live for. But before I go, I want to make sure that everyone feels my pain tonight. If you won't be mine, Marie, then no one will have you.
Dear sister, I am so happy you will be at the premiere. Playing the role of Donatella di Fiori is every ballerina's dream. They say the composer wrote it long ago as a gift to the dancer who was his greatest love. The last time it was performed was 30 years ago, and after that premiere, the theater burned to the ground by accident. Let's hope the only thing on fire tonight is the audience. Wish me luck, and wait for me after the show. I'll meet you in front of the theater. See you soon.
Excuse me, are you waiting for someone? The prima ballerina is your sister, you say? Well, I can assure you that everyone left the building after the performance. It's cleared out entirely. I'm the stage manager. I only came back to get some things from my office. Your sister's probably at home.
Voice volume test. Thank you.
Just keep quiet. Stop whining.
Please let me go. Why are you doing this?
voice volume test.
How she got in, or where she is now. I'll check backstage.
Make sure you find her. We can't let her interfere.